Okay, so then you're going to get build three more, and then you're going to place them. So this one you're going to put there. There you go. And now for this one. Okay, now for the hind legs. Okay. Okay, and now we have all the legs on, so not when we lift up. Okay, that's very cool. Okay, so then the next thing. Oh, okay, so after we get, so these front two, not front two, these legs. We get, so after we do these two on here, we get this here like that, and then on here we do the same thing, do that, and now we get that makes sense. So we get that there. Turn it around. We place it on there. And then we do the same thing again. So now we just copy this on that side. So I'll just quickly do it for you guys. And you guys can just look on that side in how I did it. So guys, on the back ones, we don't need one. And on the front ones, we do. Okay. So next, alright, so next we want to put this over here. There we go. Okay. So now there we go, so those are the turrets for the ATTE, and now we are going to continue. I'm going to get this one. And then next, okay. I'm gonna get this back and then alright, so this will be for this side. There you go. Yeah, so I'll just quickly build the other side while you guys can look at that. And these are the ball turrets for the other side. Wait, have to align it. Alright. Okay. There you go. The front of the ATTE. Okay. Bag number 5. Okay. also, So okay, the ATTE is gonna put this like that. So like this. I'm gonna hold it up. So this is the handle, so you can just grab it and pick it up. Okay. So now we can put it to the side. Okay. So we need to get this here. You have to place it on top like so. Like that. And next you are gonna get okay, it doesn't matter which way it goes. Okay. So. There you go. Okay, yeah, that's all it can go. Okay. So here is the finished leg. It's very movable. And then you're going to attach it on here. There you go. Like when it moves, it goes straight back to place. While you guys see that, I'll do it on the other side. Very quickly. Well, as quick as I can. Okay. And yeah, so we are doing the other middle leg now. Okay. Okay, so, sorry about that, guys, it was just my sister. Yeah, so this is actually, my dream set, and I'm so happy to get this, guys. And this will help me out a lot. So, let's continue. Okay guys, so right now the ATT is looking stunning, and with this middle leg finished, it will look even better. I mean, on one side it already looks good, to be honest. So I'll just quickly put it on. So it's gonna be like that. It just came off. Okay. And I'm finished with this. Yep. Okay. So next. Alright, that makes a bit more sense, yeah. So I put this on the wrong way around. Okay, I get it now. I'm gonna place this here. That goes there. And then that goes. Okay. Wait, and we can't forget. Feels like this. Okay, there. So now we can just lift it up and then just drop it down like that. Okay, so we're getting to the good part. This is the bit where we get that juicy detail. Okay, cut that apart. Okay. I'm gonna put it in here. Okay, and then in here. Okay, so technically, okay, silver mug there, and then the fire hydrant there. So now we can get our thermal detonators. And then next, to go to the front, and you can put them there. Then in here. Wait, no, yeah, in here. Okay, there we go. Next, we're going to remove that. Okay, now we need a sticker. Okay, so we need this one. Number 9. Okay, there we go, like that. And now we are going to go here. Okay. Okay, next we are going to get, like so. Okay. We are going to get this, then we're gonna get okay. Then we bring. Wait, this goes here, by the way. You just put the legs like that. And then this goes here. Like that. like this. Yeah, so then we're gonna get this here. That there. And we're probably gonna need another sticker. I don't think that one had that, no, okay. Oh wait, if we go back quickly, guys, we have to go on here. So we need to get this, place it there. And this here. So then next, the next sticker we're going to need okay. This time we're going to place this here. Wait, no. This here. That there. Okay, I'm gonna get that there. I'm also going to get another sticker. Guys, I'll be right back. Place it here. There we go. Just in place. Just place it over there. And like that. Okay. Okay. So now that we've put that sticker on and move on and get this and then it's gonna okay. So guys, it actually turns out that this one was for here. There you go. It just perfectly fits in. And now I'll just quickly do this. Okay, we're gonna get this here, like so, put this here, okay, we did that, and now get that one like so. Okay. So already it looks amazing. Okay. And now we need to build the minifigure. Okay. Move on. Build him, and here we have another 212th triple. There we go. Okay, now bag six, the final bag. Okay, guys. Thank you. Okay. So. So first things first, we have to build the minifigure. Okay. Here is the clone gunner. Here it is. Okay. So get this. Okay. To get the sticker. Wait. Okay, but enough of this side. Okay, guys, this is why I don't like stickers. Okay, I'll just leave it like that. I don't care anymore. Okay. Okay, and this. Okay, there we go. Okay. So you can now lift that up to get a full view of the interior. Okay. So next. Here. I'm gonna move these down. Okay, and just put those away. We only have one more sticker left, which is good for me. Actually, very good. And we're almost done with this build, which is even better. Okay. Turn it around. And get this here. And then you're going to get that there. Okay. There we go. Then I just fixed it and carry on building it. Like that. And then at the top here, can put And then we're just gonna... Okay. We are almost finished with this, guys. Okay, so first off, we're going to okay. So we have to move this one back like that, and then another one back like. Okay, so now we can attach it on like that, and then we can this. But then we have to quickly, no, I'll take it off for now, because we have to align this up with that, and then just pin it back together like so. There we go. Now that we did that, the whole back is finished. So guys, the final part is going to be really easy. So let's start. Okay. Okay. Just quickly get that. Okay. There you go. Okay, so now we're going to place it on. Okay. There we go. There we go. And you can close it up. I think, wait, no. Either I did, oh, right. Okay. So if we just open this up, we have to take this out and move it down. Okay. There we go. And we open this up. This. So this has to go on here.
There we go.
And we are almost done, guys. All we have to do is now move this over here. Okay. Okay, so we're finishing off with the cannon. Okay. Okay. Okay, so here's the finished ATTE, guys.
Finally.
Okay, so now I can get this gunner. I can put him inside to control the gun. I can pull this out to get our minifigure and have him sitting in here to control the vehicle. And at the back, we can open this up like so. Like that. So then we can get our troopers. So you can have Commander Cody in the control panels. Okay, there we go. Then we can put other troopers in here. and in here. And now we can close it back up. So we do this, do that, do this, and do that. We can also get our spider droid and the droid, which I'm sure hardly anyone cares about, because what are these? They're nothing. And all I'm saying, guys, they look nice, but the spider droid should have been a crab droid. That's all I have to say. And also, these are all the things you can do. So you can move the turret, move it up, and move it down. Front. You have these ball joint turrets where you can move around like this. Same thing down here. Then you have a handle. Grab your two fingers, you can pick up the whole model. Put it down, and at the back you have another two ball joints. So yeah. Oh, wait, I forgot to show you this. So at the front here, you also have a little bit of space. If I can just take it out. So there's also a space for two other minifigures and a wrench. So two other minifigures. And in there there's... So now we can just... So yeah, here's the finished thing. Spin it around for you guys. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.